The senator suggests that that could lead to a confrontation with Iran, with the Soviets being the only beneficiaries. None compares the plan to the U.S. presence in Lebanon several years ago, with American troops in harm's way with no clear military objectives. None includes a list of recommendations in his report. He suggests the administration delay the reflagging plan.